Here we will write a program to find area of equilateral triangle. The formula for calculating area of equilateral triangle is square root of 3 divided by 4 into a square. For this, first we will define a class. Since we are going to accept the length of a side of a triangle, we will define one integer variable and I will write constructor with one parameter. Then I will assign this constructor variable to our local variable. Then we will write a method to calculate area. Here we will define two float variables, root and area. In root variable we will calculate square root of 3 by 4. For this we will use math.squareroot function. So math.squareroot of 3 divided by 4. Here it is giving error since root is a float variable, so we have to convert it explicitly to float. After that we will calculate the area. So area equal to root into a square, so root into a, and after that we will print it. To execute this in another class main method, we will create object of this our class area. Before that we will accept length of side of a equilateral triangle from user. For this, first I will define one integer variable. Then I will write under console.writeline enter length. In L we will accept it by converting it to INT32. Then we will create object of our class area and we will pass L as a constructor parameter, and then we will call the method print area from that class and we will execute it by pressing F5. It will ask for length of a side of a triangle. I will enter 9. It will print area of equilateral triangle.